Mr. Harvey Dartmouth. He was wearing these on three times. That's hardly a revelation, is it? How big was this? We have to look it up. Well, as it turns out, sir, he was also wearing these. Were they? Contact lenses. And if I was just meant to tell me that anybody wearing both faces listens at the same time, he's trying to get it back. I was not aware of that first one or contact lenses. Oh, I didn't think he was there. This was from the former. An optometrist business from us. The description of the contact lenses was written like he always wearing them. His regular glasses he kept in his pocket at the back until he got used to the contact lenses. I see. Then you're suspicious. That's right. Somebody had to place these lenses on our beam box. That's the truth. Well, obviously.